No, we had Dodger like in my hands, and when I screamed, Dodger like freaked, and as a normal cat, like gotta get away. So use claws to give more support and leverage, and whoosh. Come on, Bowling. Balloony, you up? You're up early for once. Yeah, we're facing Boris tomorrow. I couldn't sleep. Yeah, made me a little nervous too. The others must be winning outside. Let's meet them up. So we have one day to get super duper strong. Can we? Will we be able to handle it? Oh, hey, do you mind coming with me for a second? In the laundry room? Sure. Let's hit that save button just in case. Thanks for coming. I actually need a favor from you. Long ago, I lent some graphic novels to some people, and they didn't return them at the time we agreed upon. Since you look like a people's person, I wanted to get you to go fetch my books back. Otherwise, my Dodgeman collection will never be completed again. Retrieve the books of Dodgeman. People I lent the books to might be scattered all around the school, though. Mark the rough locations on your map. Alright, I think I can handle that just fine. A text message rattled everyone last night. Yeah, I was too excited to sleep. I tried to write some poetry to focus my mind and calm my stomach. I was inspired by your familial struggles, Sonicky. So I came up with a theme song. For me. What does that even have to do with... Kaibo, coming to save the day. Just don't have him think too much and you'll be okay. Yep, nope. I'm so sorry. So sorry. A post from a parent of a three-year-old who was looking to move to another country for the three-year-old. Khan Academy since she was two. Khan. Sorry, I know my kid is gifted, okay, but my two-year-old doing Khan Academy and having no clue how she'll fare in any school system. And then you two, that's a very good question. Yep, nope, this is Gurba. Yep. It's the name of an online academy for free. Okay. I was thinking we could go to one of the courts and spend the day on some quality training session. Huh? Hey, what about my theme song? Didn't you like it? Please, just let's go. Thank you. The Fellowship of the Square. Rolling down. Gonna go do some training sessions now. Ow, my head. All right, first things first. Let's check to see if there's any goodies. There may not be any goodies. Hey there, gang! How may I help you? First, armor. Increases defense by 60%, but it curses you for the duration of the battle, which negates HP healing effects. Why do we have curse items? Wait a minute. Increases the chance of critical hits happening by 50%.
Chat, I believe I might have found something that was going to be really, really good because technically,
Sineko is currently at a critical HP health, 65% increase.
Mm-hmm.
But do we want a 50% critical? Or do we want HP critical? Trying to figure out which one I want for Sineko. I must make my goddess stronger. Better. A waifu will become waifu powerful. Takes on a part of the damage dealt to your allies if you have enough HP to spare.
Oh, that's actually pretty decent. Downside is 1 HP, so... Let's take a look at what she can do. I've been making her. Excuse me. Balla spender. You're damn right, I'm a balla spender. Go. As we're moving out ahead. I got a really dumb idea. Hang on, let me try my really dumb idea. Nope. I leave it to Sho to pick the lock with his claws. Oh my god, Sho! Fancy wristwatch? Sweet. What does that do? Yeah, not that much. Okay. Decent, not that decent. Huh. Dad wants his book back. Please send him the message for me. You don't want to send the book? Oh, you were just rude. God. Nope. And she's out of here. Wait. She's throwing sticky balls everywhere, putting that gum to use. It is impressive, actually. Oh, we got a 2-for-1. Oh, we don't have a 2-for-1? Oh, but I wanted a 2-for-1. Yeah.
You took out my best. Damn.
Otto, learn fight for your friends. Your strength and agility are boosted if you're the only remaining player on your team. Ooh. All right, I'll return the book right away. Ah, obey.
You're damn right.
Hold up. I mean, it doesn't matter because she goes down to 1 HP anyway, so like, meh.
Do you think we live in a simulation? Do you think we live in a simulation? I think we live in a simulation. Can you imagine the simulation that we're currently... That's a ball of pain.
That's pain. Just get thrown around so much. Stop giving me poison balls. Boing.
Skadoosh. Out of my face.
Wait, can she hold the ball without actually taking damage? Yo, she might. It's mine. It's mine. It's mine. It's mine. It's mine.
Saluti, go.
I like to use my face to just dodge. You know, why dodge everything when you just dodge with your head? You know what I mean? So much better, chat. So much better. Kaibo learned Big Heart. Your successful charge throws will now give you random attribute boosts. Kaibo learned, I'll fight for you. Strength is boosted and defense is lowered while you haven't taken damage. Me not taking damage. Oh, come on. I'm always going to take damage. You see this face? We're going to throw dodgeballs at this face. Yep, morning, buddy. Hope you're having a good day. I don't know. Your attacks feel pretty real on my face. They do feel real on your face, all right? Attacks have that ability to make you feel like you got hit by a dodgeball. Guess what? Surprise, surprise, dodgeball. If you can dodge my face, you can dodge a dodgeball. Sadly, I don't think you can dodge a wrench, though. One of these days, I gotta watch that movie. I've seen like snippets here and there, but never really sat down and watched at all. And get ready for a humiliating defeat. I know what's gonna happen to you, but what's gonna happen to me? Yeah. Okay, so good news, everyone. Oh, never mind. So, that's not fair. And I got one. Why do I have ghosts? Looney. Super tap. Let's go. Feel the need. The need for really good throws, Looney. Like, dude. So we throw, it penetrates. Seneko comes out, throws, it penetrates, and it goes right back to us. Pincer tack. Oh my god. Pincer tack with two balls. You meant to get past that unpassable par from yesterday? Yes. I spoke too soon. Yeah. See, now I feel like I jinxed myself. See, there's probably going to be another spot that we can't get past. But wouldn't you know it, SJ, right over here. One of my moderators, one of my friends for a very, very long time is like, you now put on the embarrassing tighty whities, and as a response, it will give you one HP. However, it will turn you into a god, provided you don't get hit. You attain godhood, but you're a glass cannon. So, you know, it's a little harder now. We're also 5 deaths away from tea time. Peter Madison? Let's see. Oh. It's like, I really don't like that. I'm sorry. You know, I just realized something. They totally missed out on like a perfect, and I mean absolutely banger of a pun. We have Ball's energy drink. Made out of guarana, right? Drop all the, okay. Bitter medicine, we will not use bitter medicine. I can't drop it, but I can't use it. So then yes, there you go. But they could have gone with dodgeballs, the energy drink, instead of B-A-L-L-S, just go with B-A-W-L-Y or L-S, right? Like dodgeballs, the energy drink. Perfect opportunity missed. You don't stand a chance against me. I'm gonna take you out, Angel. My face. I recently refound it at Fred Meyer's and was really excited.
Thunder! Thunder! Oh, that was a big ol' whip of the ball. One. He's gone Super Saiyan. Oh! Why? Why? I felt untouchable. I was touchable. Felt so good. I felt so good there for a second. I was just like, yes! Your ultimate can't do anything to me. Never mind! Sudeko learned speedy batting.
Oh, thank you! Thank you, thank you, thank you. Because before, see, here's the rub with Sudeko, right? Amazing throw. She actually has a really good counter. The problem is, initially the counter is charge. And then you get an upgrade. And the counter is like less of a charge. And then I'm assuming now it's just a straight like she can catch it. She can catch it and that's it. Which is great, because that means that our goddess of a waifu is about to leave some pain on the tournament field. She's going to make Boris cry, or I'm going to cry out loud while I'm streaming. I've been proven wrong. Oh, it really is up in the air. Also, we need to go back and get our boo-boos taken care of, because apparently we can't have bitter medicine. No, it's too bitter. Bitter. The bitterness is squishing my brain, making sure that I can't actually focus. So we get the
welcome to the infirmary, everyone. Ooh. Your muscles are just, oh, now you're all healed. Perfect.
Okay, show me the unlock. Sorry. First aid kit. I don't think that's an item. I think that's equipment. It is equipment. What does that do? Yo! That's actually really good. This game is so good. All right, let's go take a look. I am not touching Boris. I freaking get. He is just chilling out waiting. That's like Bruce waiting to get you in the water. I'm no. Bad. Don't do that. Oh, you wish battle. I got the latest in dodgeball technology. These bad boys curse you, which prevent you from restoring HP. Did I just ruin your strategy? Boo-hoo, let's play. You know what? Guess what, man? My balls don't matter. Your throw is garbage. Oh, it doesn't matter. There's a little bit of a charge to that counter, by the way. Did you see it? I saw it. I'll give you a chance to get your balls in order, my friend. I should have mentioned. She gonna kick your ass later. So it's gonna give me. I lost? Yes, you did. Kaiba, you've changed teams again? You have no honor. Oh, hey, did you guys remember that if you like, my face.
Yo, what is going on with Balloony? What is going on with Balloony? Like he does, he'll take the hit pretty hard, but when they do the ultimate, it automatically screws over the other dude.
Oh, are you unable to heal? I'm sorry.
Yeah, have some balls to your face. That, like, that curve is nasty, chat. Like, real nasty. Mina learned new batteries. During your ultimate move, your area of attack is now larger. Kaiba learned heavy load. The charge thrown out lowers the opponent's agility. He's a debuffer. Slash buffer.
It's just kidding. It's just kidding, man. It's just kidding.
Ah. All right, hold on. I want to see what happens when I do this. Yeah. What do we give you, bud? Try that. Oh, does that stack? Oh, we gotta try that. That stacks. Are you not gonna fight me? Hello! Do you mind playing a match with me, please? Shouldn't have talked to the guy. Hello! Are you ready to get your ass kicked? Tell me. One, two. Nope. Fall. So it's really hard to tell if this ability's working because, let's be fair, these are curse balls. Like, me touching them is a problem. Joe, stop looking so adorable, buddy. Thank you, kind sir. Can I have another one? No, no, no. The whole other area on that side, but I have no idea how to get across. Yo, take a look. Yep, ready to talk to you. How does one use this? That is not how one uses this. This is still out of order. There's a quest that you also have to do to get on the other side, at like in the first or second episode, but you're unable to. And I've been real confused as to, like, how you go about that, right? Oh. I'm on a lucky streak. I'll win this time. All right. How bad are you? Oh, that's not good. Oh, God. One. What? Get him. Ah, crap. What did he do? If I told him like earlier on, he was more dangerous than before. Like at one point, he's just like hyper fast. He's throwing like big balls, little balls, micro balls, and he'll throw like a normal ball, and then he throws like a itty bitty one, like a micro tiny one that's super fast. Really hard to keep up. Cho learned major impatience. Your ballsman meter filling rate is boosted yet again while not holding any balls. Nice. Okay, next time I'm gonna be even stronger. Beet juice. I got the beet chat, and I got the grape. You got the beet, you got the beet. Yeah, you got the beet. That's terrible. That's terrible, but it's fine. It's fine. Items. Maximum health. That ain't gonna be a damn thing. Let's give maximum health to yeah all right. No, I don't wanna. Oh, why'd you force me?
I won't ask again. Have you seen my sister or not?
No, Boris. Sir, I don't know what's Boris doing. I didn't need to be reminded of that violence.
Nope.
And he's Boris. That's enough. We'll tolerate you treating us like less muscular students like this anymore.
Compliment noted.
And he's out of here, folks. That's gonna leave a mark. Several marks, in fact.
And now it's your turn.
Whoa, easy, big fella. You can at least know what's happening before you erase us from existence.
Fine, but only because you asked nicely. My sister is missing.
What? Then why are you here beating up people instead of warning the school staff?
I just figured I'd eventually find a clue if I beat an every student up.
You should take this up with the school monitor.
I am not resorting to them. I'll find Vampy on my own.
Shouldn't we lend a hand, Otto? We should. We really also need to practice for the match.
Hey, will you be able to focus on training knowing Vampy is missing, Haneki?
No. You're right. Ibo, Boris, we'll help you find her.
So they want your help.
Everything about your behavior is saying that. Not being so stubborn. So, when did she vanish?
She wasn't at home this morning.
Home? Maybe we should go look for clues around your place then?
Absolutely not.
Hey, look, man, we gotta help some way.
How about the radio tower?
We could broadcast Vampy's disappearance over the radio for the entire school.
But, not asking for help.
You can help that tough guy image, but we'll be helping anyway, Boris.